एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इन्फो प्लस ग्लोब। दिस इज अवर प्रोग्राम टू प्रोवाइड द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स इन केरला इन ए वेरी इजीएस्ट वे फॉर बोथ स्टूडेंट्स एंड द होल व्यूअर्स। वी होप दैट इट विल बी रियली इफेक्टिव फॉर यू, सो वी एक्सपेक्ट योर कंटिन्यूड सपोर्ट एज शेयर, सब्सक्राइब एंड कमेंट। सो we can start with the northernmost district, Kasaragod. Kasaragod was declared as the 14th district of Kerala on May 24, 1984. Before that, this place was the part of Kannur district. Kasaragod is also called as Land of Gold and well known with the name Saptabhasha Sangama Bhumi or Land of Seven Languages, because generally the peoples here speaks almost seven languages to communicate, such as Malayalam, Kannada, Tulu, Marathi, Konkani, Beri and Urdu. According to 2011 census, the total population is 13.1 lakh. When we come to the geographical features of Kasaragod, Kasaragod is the northernmost district of Kerala. The total area of Kasaragod is 1,992 km². Kasaragod is bounded on the north by Dakshina Kannada, a district in Karnataka, and the south by Kannur district. Similarly, the eastern part is the Western Ghats and the western part is the Arabian Sea. Yakshaganam is the main art form of Kasaragod. Talapadi is the northernmost village of Kerala. The only one central university in Kerala is located in Kasaragod. Kasaragod is the only one organic district in Kerala. The Central Plantation Crop Research Institute is located in Kasaragod. Arachnid is the major agricultural product in Kasaragod. Kasaragod is the only one tobacco cultivating district in Kerala. Coir and handloom are their major industries. Neelachalam is the cultural capital of Kasaragod. Neelachalam is the constituency represented by the Communist Party leader E.M.S. Nambudiripad in the first Kerala Legislative Assembly. Kasaragod is abundant with forts. In this, Baikal Fort is the notable fort. Baikal Fort is the largest fort in Kerala. Baikal Fort and the Chandragiri Fort were built by Shivappa Naikar, and the Hosturg Fort was built by Somashekara Naikar. When we come to rivers, there are 12 rivers in Kasaragod. Kasaragod district has the largest number of rivers in Kerala. The Chandragiri River flows around Kasaragod in a U shape, and it is the longest river in Kasaragod. Manjeshwaram River is the smallest river in Kerala and the northernmost river in Kerala. The only one man-made forest in Kerala is Kerim Forest Park. This is located in Kasaragod. This is spread over 32 acres of land. Manikdinar Grand Juma Masjid is one of the oldest mosque in India, situated in Kasaragod. Malik Dinar was a Persian scholar and traveler. He was known as the first Muslim to have come to India in order to propagate Islam in Indian subcontinent. Ananda Padmanabha Swami Temple or Anandapura Lake Temple is built in the middle of a lake in a village Anandapura in Manjeshwaram Taluk. This is the only one lake temple in Kerala. Ranipuram Hill Station is an important tourist attractive destination located in Kasaragod. Kasaragod has coastline of 70 km, so fishing is their major livelihood. Baikal Beach, Kapil Beach, Hosturg Beach These are some of their beaches. P. Kunniraman Nair was a writer from Kasaragod. He got Kerala Sahitya Academy Award in 1959. It's all about Kasaragod. If you have any doubts or suggestions, you can post it in the comment box. You will get to our next video as soon as possible. Thank you for your valuable time spent with us.